Hey, you settle down.
That'll teach her.
She's my buddy.
Yeah.
I remember when she was just a little girl doing handsprings here.
How fun.
She'll probably do the damn handsprings. Yeah, I was surprised. I called her and told her I was coming in town.
Where are you from?
Indiana.
Indiana, that's right.
Yeah. She used to work my mat as a timer and everything.
What are they doing?
Missy, do I get that Mountain Dew?
There's one you want it.
Sure. Let's see, leave it down here. You won't drink it, huh?
There's one in the water. I'll drink water. Wow.
Thank you. spot, so they went one. No big deal.
What did they? What were they doing wrong when they got in trouble? You know? Or were you stopping? Well, they were going around and around.
Red had a hold of a 2-on-1. Shelly, he wasn't doing anything with it, but when he was doing it, he just wasn't doing anything with it. The only reason the blue was backing up was to fight off the 2-on-1. He's trying to fight the 2-on-1, and he's holding it again. If that helps you out of it.
Just trying to understand it.
I have no problem with using it 2-on-1. Just do something with it. Don't just drive him around the mat.
Right.
Junior Greco quarterfinal match in wrestling on mat 2. Austin Powers of Kentucky and Ben Pitzer of Maryland. Junior Greco quarterfinal match in wrestling on mat 2. Jacob.
Whoa, stop.
Junior Greco-Roman quarterfinal match, Jesse Lay of Massachusetts, and Ray
Hall.
We're going to do Red. And Darius Jones of Illinois, now wrestling on mat 11. Alex Ortiz, Minnesota Storm, on the consolation draw on mat 1. We go to consolation semis. It's Brock Gutchess, Olympic Training Center, and the blue John Anderson Army. Junior Greco Roman quarterfinal match wrestling on mat 2. Leon Cronin of California, Jordan Emmanuel of California.
Yes.
What does it mean when they put these pins in?
Thank you. Good job, bud. Good job, Luke. Al. Nice job. Good job.